subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for all notifications.
Preparation for global star Priyanka Chopra and American singer Nick Jonas' wedding at the Grand Umaid Bhawan Palace in Jodhpur, Rajasthan are on in full swing. PeeCee, firangi dulha is ready on his way to India, has got the fans of Bajirao Mastani actor exited. The Chopras are apparently leaving no stone unturned to make PeeCee wedding a grand and elegant affair. The 5-day celebration are anticipated to be a collection of beautiful rituals and colourful events. The wedding have been kept under close wraps so far, but according to those in the know of developments, it will be a close night family affair, and a separate celebration for her family fraternity friends will take place later. The families from the both sides will kickstart the celebration on November 28th. However, the actor, who is extremely professional, will be shooting for her Hindi comeback. The sky is pink right till the day before the celebration began. PeeCee and Nick will be have two wedding ceremonies, just like newlyweds Deepika Padukone and Ranveer Singh, who tied the knot in Lake Como, Italy. For our Desi girl and her American fiancé, Hindu ceremony will take place on December 2 and a Christian ceremony on December. Priyanka's mother Madhu Chopra was recently seen in Jodhpur overseeing the preparation for her darling daughter's wedding, which is likely to be marked by many Hollywood celebs.
Hi everyone! Did you download YOYO TV app? No? Then go and download from your Play Store, where you will get news and entertainment masala. So go, hurry up and download it, YOYO TV app.